Come back anytime. We're always ready to help you polish up your formidable abilities.
Another beautiful day in New York City. The sun is shining, the birds are singing, and Captain America is investigating a swath of destruction with my favorite talking raccoon in the galaxy.
One of these days, I'm gonna find out what a raccoon is, and it better be good!
Stark, thanks for coming. SHIELD's reporting dangerous behavior from a pair of enhanced individuals gone rogue.
I was taking a breather from the Guardians of the Galaxy when I heard my pal Groot was stomping up your stomping grounds. And he ain't no enhanced individual.
I'll make note of that. Who's the other?
I am Groot!
Whoa, buddy! Maybe the atmosphere of this cornball planet has done something to you, but whatever you just said makes no sense!
Rocket, Iron Man, I know they're usually allies, but we need to stop Groot and Hulk before someone gets hurt.
Leave the Hulk to the Hulkbuster.
That probably hurt, didn't it? Ooh, hit the three-pointer!
Focus all your efforts on Groot.
The defenses are futile. You dare challenge my comrades.
Hulkbuster wasn't able to
explain
Hulk,
for your actions.
So get ready to fight.
Move aside, puny Banner! Hulk in charge now!
Time for twice the fight!
Cowardice delivered.
Captain Marvel, at your service.
Hey, how you calling some backup? That was a cheap shot.
I think I've made my point.
I'm a sitting duck.
Your efforts are in vain.
Am I seeing things? Did we just obliterate two robotic simulations?
Nice work. I'm glad we arrived in time to clean up your mess. Again.
Agent Hill, what's the latest SHIELD intel? Where did these robots come from?
We have an expert examining the remains as we speak.
Expert? All right. I knew I was good for something. Hi, fellas. I just took a close look at those bots.
Who's this guy?
Hi, little fella. The name's Ant-Man. Please, don't bite me.
What did you discover?
Those robots had vibranium parts. Weird, right?
Vibranium? That can mean only one thing.
Black Panther to Maria Hill. Requesting backup from any and all available heroes. Wakanda is under siege by that Asgardian fiend, Loki.
I should have known the God of Mischief would be behind this.
I have been able to stop most of the convoy from escaping with their payload of vibranium. But there's one vehicle remains. It's large enough to land on. Make haste, heroes!
Looks like they're not going to give up without a fight. Let's give them one!
Woo! Hey, you don't want to make me mad. Seriously.
No
none can escape my wrath.
I do not wish this upon you, but you leave me no logical option.
Not funny!
Your taste for defeat is... Your destiny is uncertain for my processes.
Hey, I happen to need that part of my body.
Had your chance.
Seriously? Come on!
Your efforts are in vain. What motive do you have to explain for your actions?
Make this too easy. Escaping isn't an option.
Power is delivered.
Analyzing enemy movements. Actions will be planned accordingly. You are no match for my defenses.
The path to peace is paved with strength.
Intolerable.
Your efforts are in vain.
We've detected something heading for the transport. Keep your guard up. Looks like there's an unexpected stop on the schedule. Buckle up! Hopefully this is a minor setback.
The power of the Panther serves me well.
Power disk incoming.
Engage close combat mode.
This leaves me in awe.
Your choices have led you here, hostile.
Could be so foolish.
The defense laser just booted up. Put it to good use. That will do the trick.
Try this on for size.
Hey, you! Heads up!
You will not be able to injure me either. Do not threaten me, hostile organic. You have chosen the wrong side of this war, Life Lord.
Dare attack a king? Face justice!
I will not forgive you for this attack. You dare challenge my comrades. It was time that you felt the consequence. Your incompetence is amusing.
Hang tight. We've confirmed the actual Black Panther is on his way to help.
This ends now. Wakanda's a sovereign nation, not your playground.
You can have your precious kingdom back, Black Panther. It has fulfilled my needs.
How dare he pillage my home? Where is he taking our vibranium?
I do not understand his motives, but my analysis suggests he has taken your cargo to the moon.
Maria, are you hearing this? Why would Loki be going to the moon?
There's a secret shield base there. We've been developing teleportation tech.
Good luck getting it up and running without my patented Stark ingenuity.
You have your secrets, we have ours. Now hold on to your hats and glasses, gentlemen.
Ah!
Fury, glad to see you. Any sign of Loki?
That's it. I'm coming after you. Boom! Gotcha.
That's not Director Fury. It's another one of Loki's robotic duplicates.
You better run.
That false Fury has called in backup. Get ready.
Natasha, we meet again.
No, sir.
The imposter retreated, but I'm sure he's not done with this fight.
You mess with me, you deal with me.
Our defenses are futile.
Step lively! This room's about to collapse.
I've chosen the wrong side of this war, Nightfall.
Just like practice.
Cowardice delivered.
Do not threaten me, hostile organic.
Hostiles attacking.
Your choices have led you here, hostile. Your incompetence is amusing.
That robotic duplicate of Director Fury is calling in backup. Prepare for one more opponent.
You'll not soon forget the lesson I'm about to teach you.
Winter Soldier power disc in play.
Prepare to learn a lesson at the hands of an eternal weapon.
I do not approve of it. Engage close combat mode.
Back, you monster!
My purpose is to defeat evil like you. You will fall before my power.
You dare attack one who has faced dragons?
What motive do you have to explain for your actions?
Power disk incoming.
Your actions will bring about severe consequences.
Is this party by invitation only?
Chosen the path of foolishness.
Engage enemy lock on. Success is mine once again.
That was an embarrassment.
Even the robotic version of Nick never gives up on a mission. Prepare to face him again.
I can already taste victory. If you're not with me, you're against us. You're lucky I was in a good mood.
I was created for battle.
Who did that?
Your choices have led you here. Your efforts are in vain.
Vision. Where is Loki taking the vibranium?
The computers indicate a destination at the furthest reaches of the galaxy. The floating head of a celestial being simply known as...
Nowhere. This has officially become an intergalactic incident. Who needs that much vibranium that deep in space? And why is Loki acting as an errand boy?
This is likely a trap, but we must follow. Loki attempted to jam the teleportation module, but I have restored it to full power.
Looks like you've just booked a one-way ticket to the middle of nowhere.
Literally.
Ronan, I hope you're ready to put that hammer to work for me, unlike some people I know.
We followed Loki all the way here. Form. Let's find out if this is the real deal or another robotic duplicate.
I do not wish this upon you, but you leave me no logical options. Those who fight against justice will never win. Your incompetence is amusing.
Incoming shots.
Power disk incoming.
I have truly on my side.
I've got work to do.
Delivered.
Again. There's no way you'll reach him in this state. Find something around here you can use against him.
Dare smite Loki.
Iron Patriot power disk.
Looks like you need to learn some manners.
Enough. Your defenses are futile.
Enough!
Can't be good.
Why can't you learn to leave well enough alone? Success was within reach!
Your choices have led you here, hostile. What motive do you have to explain for your actions?
Got you now, you crook-tacking robot! Get off me, you vermin! I'm not a robot! That's exactly what a robot would say!
Stand down, Rocket. Loki, before we muzzle you and send you to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s containment facility, you may as well fess up. Who are you working for? Who needs that much
Loki, what trickery is this?
Loki has been transported to Asgard. Perhaps that's where we'll find Wakanda's stolen vibranium as well.
Glad you showed up for this fight, Thor. Let's go.
Consider it done.
found Black Panther's lost vibranium.
That bucket of bolts is gonna destroy Asgard. We gotta stop it. But we'll need a sneak attack.
One step ahead of you, my furry friend. Meet you guys there.
What? You? Here?
Red alert, heroes! We need to take down Ultron from the inside! Aha! That's the tech! I've already rolled out the red carpet!
You puny invaders have no chance against the might of Ultron.
Ultron's not going down without a fight. Look out for his automated defenses.
Why should I get my hands dirty? I have a bigger job to do.
If you dare challenge my comrades, your actions will bring about severe consequences.
What? I programmed you myself. There's no way you can fail.
Stark has uploaded Ultron's schematics. Destroy the generators to access Ultron's heart.
My purpose is to defeat evil like you.
What are you doing? Stop that! My internal defense mechanism will make quick work of you.
I will destroy you, Chris. I will delete you. This is imperfect!
Your defenses are futile.
Ultron's heart is out of reach. The gigantic laser beam is not your friend. Look out! Now's the time to strike. Ultron's vulnerable.
Engage close combat mode.
Power Disk, Dark Hawk Energy Blast.
You dare attack Ultron?
Destroy the generators! That's the only way to weaken Ultron.
Engage close combat mode.
Error. Life form attacking.
Engage close combat mode.
Power disk delivered.
You are imperfect in so many ways. It strains my process.
Cosmic human.
Those power stations are making him too strong.
You have proven yourself an enemy. Now, taste defeat.
I will not forgive you for this attack. You will taste what defeat is.
I will not tolerate your actions. I will not hesitate to defeat you. I will absorb your energy.
Engage enemy lock-on.
You dare attack Ultron? Your existence will end presently.
Ultron is clearly malfunctioning.
Engage close combat.
Loki, you fool! This is your fault!
Your destiny is unsettling to my processes. It was time that you felt the consequences of your actions.
You are being illogical.
You will fall before.
No! No! No!
Ultron has been defeated, and the Infinity Stone is safe within Odin's vault.
Just wait till I get my hands on Loki. I'll grab him by the horns, I'll pull him apart like a...
Loki is no longer a threat. Ultron was done with him, so he sent him to Asgard's deepest, darkest dungeon.
What is the meaning of this? Unhand me!
As if there's a prison in all the nine realms that can hold me.
That's what happens when you make a deal with a villain.
Don't get me wrong, this has been a blast, but I'm not so sure Ultron would have known what to do with an Infinity Stone in the first place.
But I...